still chugging away. Look at the video. Oh, it's a big run. And Mitchell felt that is in trouble. Covering up on the runs. Lenora's backs up, tries to measure him. That's terrific combinations. Mitchell needs to get a response here because Lenora is on top of him and bossing it. And this is dangerous times for Kevin Mitchell as Lenora lets the punches flow. Looking for the field opening here, Lenora is trying to measure him. Mitchell comes back. And just listen to that reaction from the crowd. More blood pouring from the face of Mitchell, who took some heavy punishment there. Now that cut on the nose has gone again.
This is a dangerous range for Mitchell. This is a dangerous range. There comes
and that right hand's gone in as well. He's in trouble. He's in big trouble. Are the wheels coming off here for Kevin Mitchell? Lenora's looking to probe his way through.
Now this is not a lot of the stuffing out of Kevin Mitchell coming recover from a round like this.
And the swelling on the left eye, bad left hand, but the swelling on the left eye is grotesque. It's an absolute mess. Blood from the nose, cuts on both eyes, under pressure, and Mitchell still comes back. And Lenora's now is on the receiving end. What an effort this from Mitchell, who digs his teeth, grits his teeth and digs in.
This is terrific action. Well, we're seeing a couple of thinking fighters a few rounds ago. Two real warriors we have now. But this is a big round so far for Lenora. It's a huge round.
It is, and he's got him again, and down he goes. It's been coming. He's up very slowly, 20 seconds left. They've got to get him back to that corner. He's got to get through this round, and it's waved off. Victor Loughlin has waved it off. Jorge Lenora is... celebrates with his team. Kevin Mitchell could not have put any more into that.
The referee could not have allowed that to continue. Could not have allowed it. Okay, the original injury was caused by a clash of heads, but the swelling on the side, which worsened the cut, was caused by punches. But I tell you, Kevin Mitchell goes out tonight covered in glory. What an effort that was. Terrific performance, terrific fight. A real